Well, when we're forecasting for rain, we're really talking about that chance of rain in terms of percentages. So, 40, 50, 60% chance, what have you. But it all starts, of course, with breaking it down into regions, at least for us. For other parts of the country, there's forecasting for one region. For us, though, we actually forecast for two separate regions, Northwest Arkansas and the River Valley, as all we all well know. And so when we put in a 40% chance of rain for Northwest Arkansas, what kind of goes into that? Well, first, we're asking the question, how confident are we that we're even going to see rain? A lot of the times that confidence is high, but then there are times the confidence that the rain even develops can sometimes be a little bit lower, which factors into the next question. What percentage of the area you're forecasting for should actually see that rain? So in this case, maybe we're forecasting for Northwest Arkansas. And let's say we expect about 40% of Northwest Arkansas to see rain on a certain day. If the confidence is lower, well, then we might drop it to 30% because the confidence is so low. So that's kind of where confidence factors in. But the percentage of rain itself, in large part, has to do with how much of the area we're forecasting for is actually going to see rain. So that it's really those two factors that make up that percent chance you see in the 7-day forecast that Robert just showed you earlier. Now, you got other questions for me? You can always find me on social media. And of course, you can always find me here every Sunday night for some more weather knowledge.